SDA-1002, Immortalis. Plasmodic miasma transfer complete. No psychic obstructions detected. All systems operation. Activating Immortalis.
It's outside! It's gigantic!
So that's the new model. And that means he must be inside that thing.
Hop on!
Whoa!
Ready for round two?
You bet!
Thank you. You all right?
Yeah. This is what I wanted.
Then say it like you mean it. You did good, kid.
Couldn't have done it without you, girl. Seriously, though. Well, I better catch up with Nacht and the guys. He's got a lot on his plate. And I figure he could probably use a hand, taking back the crystal and all that. And who knows? Maybe I'll take it back before he does.
Don't get ahead of yourself.
Honestly, I don't know for sure if they're going to accept me for who I really am. But I'll never know if I don't speak up. So I'm gonna tell them. After all, it's my life to live.
A boy has become a man. Anyway, Grolly is straight ahead.
Aranea!
Yeah?
Thanks!
Bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum.
Hey, I'm sorry.
For what?
For falling right into his trap? And for hurting you like that.
I know, right? How could you possibly do such a horrible thing after everything we've been through? Nah. It's okay. You're not the only one who fell for it.
Once this is all over, I say we break down the borders. Come together as one nation.
Huh?
I mean, what does it matter where you're from, anyway?
You know, I never thought I'd say this, but you sounded like a real king for a second.
Better late than never. I'm gonna make this world a better place. You with me?
Uh-huh. Ever at your side.